you're going to Grape Seed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's Missile Launch Center off the tunnel under Chilliad. Coming up to the moment of choice, whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. The tank is probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas, after all. Up to you! You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use. The Mirage, okay. Now let's get to that tunnel.
This underground launch facility, it was built in the 60s to hide out the Cold War atomic paranoia. They didn't want civilians to know their nuclear arsenal was stockpiled just over the Vinewood Hills. The entrance has been sealed for decades, but from the looks of it, it's open now.
If it was closed once, it can close again. We need to move quick, folks.
How we feeling? We think we can, outthink the most advanced, but still pretty stupid neural network in the world?
In the world? I wouldn't go that far. Beijing's meant to be cooking up something pretty special over there.
Shenzhen, Pyongyang, Tel Aviv, Cheeto, they've all got recurrent neural network programs. Clifford's top 10, maybe, for complexity. Sociopathy, on the other hand, he might be the top. It's what some of us Americans do best.
Whoopee for that!
That box is done. Keep going. kill it, and get paid. They've all gotta go. Destroy the boxes. Don't leave anything. We can't let Clifford survive the attack.
Shoot, move. Set charges on the supply boxes.
Get those bastards! Make them regret ever taking a job with Avon Hertz or getting cloned by a murd, whatever!
Avon's been on a real recruitment drive, evidently. You wanna sit around shooting folks or you wanna shoot some computers? Come on!
Supply box down. Hit the next. You got it. Now find another box.
Wipe out his supplies. Leave no trace.
Looks like you've cut off his supplies. Now go through the blast doors into the control center. We can't let them initiate the launch sequence.
Avon, what does passive aggressive really mean?
Be quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
Myself. I can watch myself sink. I can, and I do.
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god!
You're at the console. You've got a single-board computer. Plug it in. You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset. We'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. Plug in your machine. If it resets, we start again. Keep it up! All right. Start again on level 2.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like your eyes. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask something.
one clever monkey. And me, I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be King Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Level 2 authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please.
Look, alright, the missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out. Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Avon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Avon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Avon. But things change.
Authenticated! Almost. There's one more layer. Whoa. Final console.
Balance out. Net, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them.
code open source. Dickhead AIs everywhere. Oh, he's too into IP for that. Anyway, stop him! Avon is on the run with the last Clifford drive around his neck. Get him! We've come this far. We can't miss out on the payday. Stop that geek with a makeover now!
You can't stop progress, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Jetpacks and chase that little snot!
Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest, the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest? We'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but But I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.